From Wal Balagu, Adu Ekiti. Ekiti State Governor, Mr. Ayodele Feyos, has called for immediate resignation of President Muhammadu Buhari as the Petroleum Minister, as he blames the federal government's chalat attitude to solving the problem for persistent fuel scarcity in the country. The governor, who again alleged that the federal government was punishing Nigerians with fuel scarcity so as to achieve its planned increment of petrol pump price from N145 to not less than N185 per litre, noted that, already, fuel is being sold officially at between N180 and N200 at petrol stations across the country. In a release issued yesterday, Governor Feyos' Special Assistant on Public Communications and New Media, Liri Oleaka, quoted him as saying that it is sad that this Buhari's APC government had to choose this Christmas and New Year period to ground Nigeria with the fuel scarcity that it deliberately orchestrated. The governor called for the immediate resignation of President Buhari as the Minister of Petroleum, noting that it is obvious that the President has failed in all ramifications and he needs to do Nigerians a favor by relinquishing the portfolio of Minister of Petroleum. Governor Feyos said, like I said a few days ago, what the federal government is doing is to create scarcity so that Nigerians will be willing to buy at any price, provided the product is made available. Miracle fruit improves eyesight, can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking, 23 YRS Boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here. Financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here. Midnight, pressed barrister Anthony suddenly could urinate. Shrink your enlarged prostate here. Let's have some fun throwing jabs and jokes at the EPL stars.